Hello, this is Cristi. As you know, Camtasia 2022 includes a tighter integration with Audiate, which is a speech transcription software, and it has a bunch of functions that you can use to treat audio. And now with Camtasia 2022, you have a round trip from Camtasia to Audiate and back. Well, I've covered this in my review of the new features, but one interesting use case for this is silence detection and removal. So, as we know, a lot of people are asking for silence detection in Camtasia, and it seems that feature doesn't come. You know, maybe Techsmith has different plans for it. I don't know the roadmap, but now with Audiate, we can actually do a very good job at doing that and removing silences from audio in a semi-automated way, and I'll tell you what I mean by that in a minute. So I have recorded, just to show you, I have recorded a audio file here, and I have intentionally left a lot of pauses between words, right? So look, I'm talking here, Audiate integration with Camtasia 2022 has been updated. Anyway, you see the waveform, I have a lot of breaks in my speech. I have a lot of pauses, and I want to see if I can quickly remove these with Audiate so I don't have to actually go and cut each one here on the timeline. So here goes. You can see my audio file is about 1 minute 12 seconds long, right? So now with Audiate, you can right click in Camtasia on the audio file itself and select Edit in Audiate right here in this menu. This is going to open Audiate before, you know, it's going to render the file. So it's going to lock Camtasia in place so you can't make edits. And it's going to open Audiate right here on my second screen. Here we go. So it's now transcribing the audio for my recording. And let's see, you can see all the text showing up. And interestingly, you see these little things here? These actually are pauses. You know, they use the ellipse to signify a pause in your audio. So I'm going to wait for this to finish transcribing. So here we go. The transcription has finished. And as you can see, now there are the lines of text and the waveforms and everything else. So if I go to edit, and I go to, you can silence all pauses. That's one thing you can do. And the pauses, you can see them right here. They are with this ellipse. They're shown with the ellipse. And if I turn on the wave file, you can see now that I've selected one of these pauses. If I zoom out a little bit here, you can see the pauses right there. And they have their own segment. So if I go in here and click on this, it selects this segment of silence. Now, one thing you can do is, if you don't want to cut these out, you can silence them so that if you have a lot of background noise maybe in between, you know, microphones, sometimes they amplify the signal too, because if you're being silent, it thinks you're not talking too loud, whatever, and they try and compensate by doing that, which may lead to some background noise. So you can go to edit and you can say silence all pauses. There you go. And now all of these pauses become dead sound. So watch this. Audiate integration with Camtasia 2022. So you can hear there's nothing in there. Now, the problem is, and I've said before, I'm going to mention this, there is no function, which is very silly, there is no function to remove all the silences in Audiate. Techsmith, come on. What? That's very simple to do. You go edit menu, and in addition to silence all pauses, you just say remove all pauses, just like you have with delete all hesitations. And by the way, don't worry, I have requested this as a feature in the forums. But anyway, I am afraid you're actually stuck by removing these manually, but it's quite easy to do, and it's much easier to do than in Camtasia, because all you see is these white ellipses that you just have to go and click and delete. Click on that, delete. And I know it's a manual process. Depending on how many you have, it could take a while. But look, in this one, I don't even know how many I have. But look, I'm clicking, deleting. And trust me, I tried different search and replace methods. You cannot target these with the search, although Audiate does have a search. But anyway, so I've I think I got them all. There you go. You know, there's no more ellipses here, and I don't need to, you know, I can't do any of the silence. So my waveform seems to be pretty tight right now. So I am ready to go back to Camtasia now with my silence removed. So I go to File and I say Export to Camtasia. That's what you need to do when you want to go back to Camtasia. Click on this. Audiate is going to ask you, what do you want to do? Do you want to edit just this media, or do you want to actually edit the Camtasia timeline and make all the cuts you've made and everything? So I'm going to choose this one here, and I'm going to open it in the original project. Click Export. And it says you want to save the project first before you go, so I'm clicking Save. I'm giving it a name here. I'm going to call it Test 5. You can see I've done this before. And now it's exporting this file and bringing it back to Camtasia. And watch this. On the timeline now, you remember my audio file was a minute and 12 seconds, where it is now 36 seconds, so pretty much half, okay? So let's hear it now.
Hello, this is Cristi. This is a test of Camtasia 2022's silence detection.
Now, you know me, I use Descript a lot, and Descript has this functionality, by the way. Hint, hint, Techsmith, you could actually do far better than this, and you could actually create a function to not just eliminate all the silences or silence all the silences, but you could also do a function to shorten all silences longer than a specific length. So if I say, okay, I don't want to talk like nonstop with no breathing room in between my words and stuff like this, so I don't want to remove all the pauses, I want to take all the pauses and kind of make them half a second long, or maybe a bit less, but, you know, just leave them there but make them shorter. That is a very, in my opinion, as a developer, should be a very easy function to implement. So why don't we do that, please? Okay, anyway, let's compare this file to the original recording, which I'm going to bring down here, so you can see how long of this file I have shortened by just removing pauses. Unfortunately, you have to do it manually for now, so there you go. So I hope this was useful. Maybe it's a scenario you have thought about too, but I thought I would mention it because it's an interesting workaround with silence removal, although you have to do it manually, but at least it's nice, you know, it keeps it within the Techsmith framework, the Techsmith universe ecosystem. That's the word I'm looking for. So anyway, thanks for watching this. And if you enjoy my tutorials, my quick tips, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the Camtasia support group on Facebook. And also, if you are not subscribed to my newsletter, I am sending a newsletter most weeks, and I have goodies and downloads and free files and tutorials and advanced access to my YouTube videos. So why don't you go ahead and subscribe? The link is in the description. So I will see you there. And thank you again for watching. See you on the next one.